Not big. But as they say, they are all kind. There we go. Just in the side of the mag. Oh, sorry mate. Almost didn't see this one. Nice little brown. Oh. Oh, it's a trout. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. Oh, come on, mate. Oh, for God's sake. Yeah. So what sort of animal are you? You're a gooseander. Some kind of duck. Hey. Yeah, not interested, mate. Yeah. Yeah, I'll come back down with you actually. What time is it? Okay. You're getting cold. make a nice little rod, actually.
Really enjoy it, you know.
If I was, see, if I got a 9, it would be a 5 weight.
Yeah.
There's a 5 weight on that. You see, that's a 5 weight double taper.
Yeah.
It's an Orvis line that,
right.
And it's a little bit. It's almost a little bit luminous or fluorescent rather. You can see it starting, the colour starting to come through a bit there.
Funny
it's very
enough,
easy to see in
this,
dusk.
This, see the whipping there?
Well, yes.
Well, our pole we were talking about, so that's how long I've had this number 5 line.
All right.